Tony, what's happening, everybody? How are you doing? Happy Mother's Day, Supermarket. Everybody good to their mommies today? Yeah, people buy brunch or whatever? That's good. My name is Nathan Bishop. I'm a singer-songwriter originally from Cape Breton, Nova Scotia, living here in the T-Dot. Got a recording studio called Uptown Underground. And things are happening, having a great time. Only thing is, on my new launch website, which is launched today, I got this thing, gigs, upcoming gigs, and underneath I don't have any right now. So if anybody has any shows at all they want someone to open for, warm people up, play it all, I'm just looking to play as much as I can. This little tune that's coming up off my record that's about to drop. This one's called Without You. Story, a little fast, the lyrics, it's all about a little story that this couple from Mexico told me. It's called El Cocinero, and after pardon my broken Spanglish in the middle of this tune, but this guy was a cook, and he was just watching this girl from his little kitchen, and so that's how they got into it. So just set the mood for it. Thank you.
stand at the least. She sits on her back and she rides in a bush. She's a mom of a mother and she will all perfect without any flaws. That's true, but I don't know about her, so it's her fault. I'm a love and a fool, and she ain't tell the world, but I'm getting stuck with her. She don't know me, I just wanna know. I just wanna know your name, baby. I just wanna know your name. That part's really easy to sing, and I've got good authority that there's a few singers out there. Singers in here, where you been? Right, well, I can't hear so much up here, so try with me now. It's a real easy part. I just wanna know your name. I'm glad I'm only going to hear my mistake, because I'm only going to cook in a busy cafe. I stand in the room, she won't know my way. Imagine I'm a beautiful Spanish girl for this part. Takes a little stretch.
Señor, por favor, won't you please read this book of a young señorita in love with a cook? It's called El Cocinero. Porque te quiero is one thing I'm dying to know.
Thanks, Dan. Thanks, Tony. See you soon. My name is Nathan Bishop. You can check it out at nathanbishop.com. And I got all that Twitter and review, Facebook, everything. See you soon.
Quiet side, but, oh, well.